trying to launch GTA V but getting the failed to start BattlEye service error. Frustrating, right? But don't worry, I've got you covered. In the next few minutes, I'll walk you through the best ways to fix this issue and get you back in the game fast. This error usually happens due to missing or corrupted anti-cheat files, blocked services, or permission issues. But if you follow every step carefully, you'll have this fixed in no time, so stick around, let's get started.